Hi there, guys. It's happened something here with this beautiful Parodia leninghausii. It's linis, it's very old, and it starts to rotten because this traumatic move and all that, and humidity and wetness in the polytunnel, or the hard winter in the polytunnel. So now we have to clean it up here and try to make this plant survive in another form with new roots. So I have this sharpened one. So I'm gonna try to find where it fresh and healthy. And I start to check here how it looks like. Oh, black as hell. Now is this infected, so I have to clean it up with this isopropanol alcohol. Like that. Take it off, because I can't have that in the flesh either, so you have to dry up and try to find a new. Oh gosh, try up here. Look, not well at all. I really hope this goes well, because it's a lovely plant. Last year, 2017, it flowered and was so beautiful. And it's very tragic that this happened. Now, a new cutting, and hope for. Shorter and shorter. Poor plant. Cross the fingers. Oh my god, a poor plant. What do you think, Lyn?
Oh no, it's a goner. I think it's a complete goner. Gone with the wind, as they say. I think sadly another one bites the dust, as they say. Oh, I think this will
pass away.
Pass away.
I don't think there's anything to do.
Nothing we can do to save that
moment. Oh my gosh. That was the story of this one. And I feel depressed because it was a lovely plant, very old plant. This Parodia leninghausii. And nothing of the shoots here is bad.
Nothing you can say, has he made a baby? He wouldn't have been saying why he was a baby.
Maybe here.
I wanted to save some gifts.
Maybe here, maybe. I'm not sure. Oh, it's black. This blackness. It's a bad sign. Oh, I think I have to finish here. Because there's nothing to do. Shit happens, even in nature. And that's what it looks like. Yeah, I tried to save it, but you can't always success. Yeah, I have to say, over and out, I'm sorry. So, if you like this video, I hope it wasn't for the pass away. Okay, take care, see you in the next one. Bye.